I won't be have enough time, so is that okay with you?
That's okay, sweetheart. I know, Lorena. That's okay. Dude, that's why I said this is a fun one. You can finish it if you want to, you know, later.
I'm going ahead to my next class.
That's okay, sweetie. You go ahead and get ready for your next class. Did you give us the help that you needed, Lorena? Nathan.
My kids are very intuitive.
Thank you for sharing your screen. Tell your friend to be more cheerful, okay, honey? And congratulations on your new home.
Even a one in first leveling, and that is something that has been really great because they know where they need to learn and they know where they are. While we've always had super high standards for our kids, this has really given us the power and the tools to move.
Very good, Miss Daniel. Good job.
I had conversations just recently with a group of teachers and said,
good job, Nathan. You finished. Was that interesting?
And so then we pushed through and finally saw
Can I talk to you real quick?
Even giving opportunities.
Yes,
and
was this Daniel?
Okay. I asked them.
Yes, Miss Daniel. Let me call you right back, okay? Let me call you right now. Bye, guys. Enjoy the game. Miss Daniel, I'll be calling you soon, okay? So, just a minute.
And this call?
With the skills, they know what this person is doing, and I think that that helps. With the skills, so they know, oh, the target is that I need to access my soul, they can work for that. It's attainable instead of needing it 100% to get an A.
I think that the kids are still kind of getting used to it. It's a very different way to grade than they're used to. And I, like, when I do the math test, they all were like, well, did I get 80%? Did I get 100%? And I was like, well, I'm not really grading that well anymore. The question now is, did you meet the target? And so we're kind of all having to work together to change our language. But I do think that I have had several students say that the skills have been helpful because they know exactly what they're doing. It's making it so much easier for me to highlight the critical content for my students, and that's making it easier for them to jump right into an activity.
Can we define where it says rounding decimal scale? And will you, if your partner isn't there, will you find out from real quick?
The hardest thing about this process has been that we've had a lot of teachers who we know are extraordinary. And this whole process has made them feel very ordinary. And we are always very comfortable in pushing our students with that growth mindset. And this has thrown all of us in that same pool with them. And it's uncomfortable and it's hard, but they're coming out on the other side and they're going to be stronger for it. Their students are going to be better for it. And so, although difficult, and some days we want to throw our hands up and quit, we know the process is worth it.
My kids live for it and they skip from it.
Thank you.